much come to a standstill. Oh, and that is Martin Gadsby. Now, he was having that nice battle with David Ashforth, wasn't he? Let's see, Ashforth up the inside through the link, made him make contact, and then crunch. That was Peter Dell, who collided with...